so we've had a group of pleasure divers. These are certified divers. There was a group of three plus a dive guide. They've entered the water here at Gordon's Bay. They've been in the water, I guess, for 7 minutes, 7 to 8 minutes. Essentially, through the dive, Carlos, the guide, had been in contact or communicating with the divers to make sure they're all A-OK. And through that process, all three of them were fine. The third time, she went to make sure everyone's okay, noticed that one of the divers was missing, looked around, realised, and looked up and could see someone on the surface, so brought the group to the surface. Hugo was with another group, who's one of our instructors, spotted her underwater and brought her to the surface. That's why she ended up at the surface. So there was a period of probably about 30 to 45 seconds where Carlos had not had contact. In the last moment, they signal okay to each other. When they've got to the surface, they realise obviously she's in trouble. They've brought her back into shore, whilst doing so, checking her breathing and performing CPR. Got her to the surface, a number of people assisted her out of the water, continuing with CPR until medical assistance arrived. Initially, when she got out of the water, she was breathing a little bit, but over that period of time, she stopped breathing, and you know, they continued CPR, initiated, they got the defib out, and from there, I'm unsure of the status. Where we were just waiting to hear whether she's okay or not. Yeah, look, it's hard to say what the issue is, because it was such a brief period between when Carlos last saw her, so she was breathing fine. So you can only speculate. Maybe she had a medical problem underwater. It's really hard to say. Yeah, look, I've just gone around and had a chat with each of them just to make sure they're okay. Everyone responds a little bit differently to these things. Some people initially they're fine, and then you know, later on the realization of what's happened can affect them. So I'll just be in contact and just communicate and just make sure they're all A-okay, and hopefully we get some good news.